My name is Jin Xiaonan, and you can also call me Diana. It's my pleasure to stand here and give you an introduction of myself. I hope I can make a good performance today. I'm 21 years old and studying in Qingdao University as an English major student. My mother always said to me, if you learn a language, you must go to that country and you will be influenced by the environment so that you will become a good learner and speaker. So go to America become one of my dreams, and now I have the opportunity to achieve that. I'm so excited and cheerful. I am energetic and I like challenging myself. So besides study, I have lots of working experience. I used to be a translator for a maple leaf production company. And at the first day, I was so nervous because there were so many words that I haven't learned before. But after my studying, I became better and better. So I realized that difficulty can make people progress. Another job is a foreign tutor. My student comes from California, and I taught her Chinese. At the same time, I improved my English as well, so I think it's a meaningful job. I firmly believe that the experience will help people and grow up and be strong, so I'm looking forward to this opportunity to America. That's all. Thank you for listening. Bye.